So the stretch of the beach lasts for many kilometers from this place in the south direction and in the north direction also. And my idea, and it is not possible for me to walk tens of kilometers in along the beach, and no need to do this video, but I want just to make a short walk along the beach just to show you how this beach looks. Most of the people that are on that are located on this beach are from Ukraine, some of them from Russia, from Belarus like me. The weather now is not so hot like in Sri Lanka or in India or on the Maldives. I can say that even the breeze is a little bit cool, but the sun is hot. Yes, the sun is really hot. I was surprised when I saw these seagulls here, these huge seagulls. Their size is very big, really big. It seems that they live here, these wonderful birds. Okay, let me walk a little bit along this shore of the Sea of Azov. Let me remind you, it is the 4th of September, the beginning of the autumn. And cool times are very close. But the sun still attracts many people here to swim, to sunbathe. Do you see that? The waters are very shallow here. It is about 100 meters needed to walk to get the water on the level of half of body. There are more big seagulls here on the beach. My wife and my daughter are also came to the beach. You can see them there with a baby stroller. So people here sunbathing together with the seagulls. If someone knows the name of the species of the seagulls, please write it in the commentaries under the video. It will be very interesting. It will be very interesting for me to know the name of these seagulls. They are so huge. So it was just a short walk along the beach which belongs to the Sanatorium Priboy, to Priboy Sanatorium. And here is a lifeguard booth. It is the inscription Spasatelny post reads lifeguard booth, rescue team is located there.